You need to play FNAF.
I'll pass.
Blight,
I hate you.
Within it lies a legendary Pokemon said to be the embodiment of the sea itself. The might. Wait, what? Kyogre.
What?
What?
Kyogre in the game?
Do I smell primal devolution?
Wait. She just said it was a joke. You little bitch. Okay. Okay. She just went from like top tier waifu to like trash.
Really? You actually like Wano?
Yes. Not anymore, but. You don't lie about one of my favorite Pokemon like that.
I forgot Kyogre was one of your favorite Pokemon.
I mean, it's so whale, so I've never found the appeal for it, to be honest. But then again, I might write class under it.
So giant Leviathan. And yeah, trial
if you
starts.
That way, then it becomes a little more interesting.
I mean, that's what it's based on. Second trial is underway. I must defeat the great lord of the ocean.
Kyogre?
No.
I want to satisfy my older world.
Okay, so what's the catch of this trial? Actually, just switch in. You.
I get the feeling for like the next games, unless they're actually like just like a sequel to these games in terms of like region, they supposed to be a little region back in here. I feel like trials may not come back.
What is this?
I think wishy-washy.
Is that a manta ray? What is that? Oh my goodness!
Let me just wait 15 seconds for this to pop up on stream really quick.
Yo! That's wishy-washy.
Oh yeah. School for.
Yo, what the heck?
I'm waiting for the stream to not freeze every 5 seconds.
Also, if you hear a pounding, that's my neighbors being weird again.
Wishy-washy too. That thing. Did you notice how it's made up entirely of wishy-washy?
Yes.
Oh, wishy-washy looking good.
Thankfully for me, I have an area of effect move. Hit him. Come on, battle needs a critical. Faint attack looks surprisingly lame. I want to switch because you keep lowering my stats, and I don't like that.
Release the Kraken!
Really, yeah. Oh, great. I forgot you'd do this freaking Aqua Ring. As long as a big one doesn't do it. Well, that was a dick move, because now I can't get my stab anymore.
Ha! Get wrecked.
Oh, that's not good. Helping hand each other.
Oh, that's going to be painful.
Why is this giant wishy-washy look so angry or grumpy?
Probably mad because he's already
loving. It's summoned to Alamomola.
Alamomola?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Oh, that thing. That thing's.
It angers me it's not evolution of Love Disc. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It heals it. Okay.
I just see that with like the Z move.
I'm waiting for it to get on its own until I use it, but I might just have to do it now. No, it's... Well, no, because Alamomola can just heal it. So yeah, I want to take that out first.
Yo, can you imagine if, like, they somehow implemented that into Wi-Fi battling? You can just instantly call them up for more of your team.
Oh yeah, I forgot you're a freaking tanky too. This is just going great. I could lose this. That's not good.
Like I said, wait for that Nuzlocke.
Oh, why did I do so much? That wasn't very effective. He doesn't need your help. Please be a critical hit. That was asking too much. Yo, I'm getting curb stomped over here. Okay.
Yo, maybe it's good that you're like a few. Maybe it's good that you're like an hour ahead of me, so I can just proof watch everything that I take on.
Screw it, I gotta do it. Breakneck blitz. Really? Helping hand even goes, well, I'm not surprised, because whatever. Please do at least half more, would be nice.
Wait, why is the wishy owing?
Are you? You fat motherfucker. It had a citrus berry.
This is one of those things. I'm just watching your Rattata ride into battle.
Fuck this boss.
See, this is one of those things where it's hilarious because Bao doesn't swear often. So when he does, it just sounds hilarious.
That's basically it. He likes watching his suffering.
Well, Bao, I mean, people were complaining that X and Y and O-Rats were way too easy.
Screw them. This is some next level BS.
This is Shinigami Tensei bullshit.
I think I seriously lost this. Unless I spam all my revives and also get lucky.
Hey,
quit healing the damn fish.
Like, just imagine if it could call for like another one and it could call like five of them. It could make a horde battle.
Wishiwashi is quickly going from one of my favorites to one of my least favorites.
Just because you're fighting it.
At least Alamomola is down. Gonna need that level up, Welltall. And you're learning bites. I'll take it. Goodbye, Ember. That bite might just save my ass. Okay, let's go for the brick break. As long as he doesn't summon anyone else, I can win this.
A dark tricks become an android by now.
I almost feel sorry for the little kids that are going to be playing this.
Really, Bao? Really? I have been waiting for a strong Pokemon game ever since, like, what's it?
Alright, Autophagos, let's do this. Actually, Poison Gas.
Yeah, but wouldn't that have been smart to do that, like, originally?
Sucker. Okay, pretty sure I got this in the bag. Oops. And of course, changes me to the water type. Freaking soap.
Oh. That was so dumb.
Alright. And his health got red, so he split up.
Now it's just bullying.
Die, wishy-washy.
You're damn wishy-washy.
Oh, honest, boy.
It sounds like a kid's growth of penis. Like,
my wishy-washy got hard.
Oh, jeez. I will pay money to see a kid saying that.
Vanessa told me my wishy-washy was tiny.
I'll be like...
No, I ate her.
Tome Raticate?
At Tome Raticate?
Is that a moon version or something? So you're the asshole that trained those things.
Do I detect a bit of salt right now?
Pretty sure you can detect the
sculpt in the mind. Trial complete.
Now maybe you should punish her.
Wink, wink.
Yo, this man's playing Pokemon Go.
What?
I literally find a trainer walking around with his phone. Man's playing Pokemon Go!
Oh, she gave me a fishing rod.
I mean... Why the hell would you play Pokemon Go if your world has Pokemon?
I don't know. Maybe he's playing like Human Go, where you catch human.
Maybe it's an escapist kind of thing. You know, like I hate the real world. I can't catch a single Pokemon.
Apparently, you can only catch Pokemon in the water that are by rocks now, when you're fishing.
What?
And also, there's no super good or old rod. She just gave me a fishing rod.
Oh, imagine there's like maybe different baits or upgrades.
10 dive balls. Did you know I once rode in a red Gyarados?
Now she's lying again.
Why the fuck you lying?
Lying. Why you always lying?
Stop fucking lying.
Next one takes place at a freaking volcano.
Oh, once you see what's there about.
But first things first, let us see what Pokemon are in that area.
For research purposes.
Avoided the attack. Psyduck called for help. Hello, does Psyduck know I have Razor Leaf? So you're both about to get this work. Ooh, Twitch wants to learn Crunch. Goodbye, Bite. Actually, no, I'll get rid of it for sure. And it's interesting. It seems the Tome Pokemon might be different from version to version. Is that in file Raticate instead?
They said that. I didn't know if that was classified as spoiler or not.
Was it regular or a lowland Adam?
Yeah, how come your Rattata hasn't evolved yet? Doesn't it normally evolve at level 21 or something?
Well, just hit 22 and learn Crunch, so this might be the level here.
Learn Crunch?
Mm-hmm.
Jeez, this man's out here for blood!
This would be over, this stupid Psyduck stopped calling for help already.
Oh my goodness, I just heard Mud Brace cries for the first time.
I love it.
I just sound like a sheep.
That's my
laugh,
basically. At least I admit it. I want that laugh.
Quit calling for help!
Val, you actually sound like you're just Yo, to have someone on the ground.
This is the fifth Psyduck!
Hey, this is a great way to grind.
I just want to end the freaking battle.
Val, like, hitting some dude in the streets and saying, "Stop, Scott, for help!"
Nucky's learning Power Up Punch. Yes. This thing is a monster.
I'm digging it.
Finally, no more stupid Psyducks. And nope, Rattata still has not evolved.
I still keep reading your thing's name is Kinky.
You read that because you are.
Okay, I'm guessing she means by these rocks right here. About to find out. Okay, yeah, because you can push A on one of the rocks. That's interesting, though. The only. Okay, Hyrolulan.
So, what were you saying about the rocks?
Yeah, it's the only spot you can fish those, like, rock pillars in the water. Sound like Vince threw something down in frustration, like, God damn it, please.
I mean, I already think of the dumb jokes that he's going to use, and I'm praying in those 5 seconds, I'm praying like, please don't say it, please don't say it, please don't, and then he goes.
And my mud break Big Mac.
Goldeen is ours.
Why did I always find Goldeen low-key kind of attractive?
Nope.
Really,
nope,
Vince?
Nope.
I mean, those
nope,
eyes.
Nope,
those
nope,
are bedroom,
nope,
my
nope,
man.
No, and what do you do with a drill on a tip? Shove it in your butt?
I mean, what if Milotic was a girl?
Aye,
as
it is.
I'm pretty sure there is some artist who draw.
Nothing seems to be biting.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've seen that.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you have too, Vince.
Come on, I've seen someone draw.
Hey, it's Magikarp. Oh yeah, I remember some dude asking me to find a Feebas for him up here. I haven't seen one yet, though.
If I touch Mudbray's dick, he just raises his head.
Mm-hmm.
Have you touched your Mudbray yet, though?
No.
See, because they censor your environment of face, but it's not a moon, you can shove all 5 fingers and have a chance at the ballsack, you so sorry. Never going to get over that.
I apologize to everyone watching on YouTube for Blake.
Yeah. Dislike this video if it was Blake's in it.
Again, dislike this video on Spanish channel, and we'll have no repercussions for me at all. Why is Magikarp calling for help? No one's coming to help you, Magikarp. You don't have any friends.
In before two Gyarados come in.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised if they pulled that.
That would be SMT bullshit on Pokemon Company.
Can SMT people call for help?
They can, actually.
Yep.
They can call reinforcements.
No, I bet Nocturne is the best Shin Megami Tensei game out there.
A lot of people would say yes.
I'm one of those people.
For the difficulty or for the story?
No, actually the story is pretty, you know, it's not that extended, which is usual in these kind of games, but it is pretty deep, and of course the difficulty and the charisma works into that too. Because in the end it's just one of those, there's nothing original about the story, it's like, post-apocalyptic, the world has ended, and you are somehow related to it, blah blah blah.
Wow.
Nocturne has a very bleak atmosphere to it.
Yeah, that's basically it. It's not about the story, it's the atmosphere that gets you. You're all alone, walking through a wasteland, a total wasteland. It's great.
It's great.
And come on, man. As per any Atlas game, basically, the music, the freaking music.
I love the boss theme from Nocturne. Metatron's theme is my favorite.
The police are on you now because they heard you yelling, "Stop crying for help."
Oh, Meguro, have my babies. Don't forget to hashtag it.
Excuse me, what?
Don't worry about it, Blake. You understand when you play the games. Also, check out what I sent on Discord. It's safe for work.
It's safe for mom?
Safe for mom, too.
Oh. Oh, wait, is that her chest or, like, her clothes? Is her top completely exposed? No. Unless she has no nipples.
Pretty sure that's clothes.
Oh, no. Yeah, no, that's cool, man. That's a human representation of Milotic. Now, come on. If Milotic could transform into something like that, would you bang it?
Oh, that's my Lotic!
Yeah. Oh, we're calling Milotic, I'm sorry.
I really don't care in terms of pronunciation. Like, everyone has different ways to pronounce Pokemon. Like, Medicham, it's Medicham.
Well, whatever. Come on, Blake, would you hit it? It's Milotic, but...
I hit it even if it wasn't.
Got a hard scale.
Yeah, of course you hit it if it wasn't, but if it was, like, it's Milotic, but it can also transform into this. Would you still hit it?
Oh, you already know.
I literally just fished out a hard scale.
Okay.
You can fish items now?
Apparently so.
Yeah, I wonder where the mover learner is in this game. Is it the name writers in town?
He was like the first town, that big city.
On the second island?
First island.
What? I just beat Hal, you know what he gives me? A dire hit. These two can sell these things for $1,000 apiece now.
All right, about done with this area, so head on out. Ah, Finneon.
The most irrelevant Pokemon for 4th gen. People don't even know it existed. Oh well. At least the good thing about having all these Pokemon in the game is that there'll be lots of variety in terms of 5-5 battling.
True.
Until people can just hack mods in the game.
Which will probably a matter of a week at best.
Yeah, probably.
Also, I swear I've seen this.
Pokeballs.
Mm-hmm. Hey, why is this video on raping your bounce suite?
Magical leaf, huh? Huh, interesting. This thing is actually better at physical than special, despite the way it looks. That's been streaming for 7 hours.
Stop this, guys.
I'm pretty sure I've been awake longer than you.
Plus 7 hours streaming and only like 2 hours sleep.
2 hours? I got less than that.
So much animal switching.
Oh man. You're abusing your animals.
Don't say that loud.
The police are already on you.
The police are PTA. PETA, whatever you call it.
Okay, dude, this man literally is talking about grass knot, but he wants you to be the TM. That's great. I'm in the Magmar house now with the cat. What's the idea with the cat on the cactus?
Oh, egg hatching. Let's go.
Where'd you even get the egg?
Daycare.
Oh, right. Actually.
And it is...
Let's see if it's worth it.
Eevee. Okay.
Yeah, not worth it.
Slightly disappointing, but whatever. Kaylee's been a Alolan Eevee.
Yeah, but then wouldn't they have to give all the Eevee evolution to Alolan forms?
Yeah.
And you think they're gonna do that?
I see no problem here.
You know, Bao, Eevee already has enough forms. You wanted to have double that?
Yeah.
Bao, you were asking way too much.
Not
Bao,
enough.
Are you never satisfied?
Are you not entertained?
That means... There's so many Snubbles and Miltanks around, but I haven't actually seen a Snubble or a Miltank in the grass anymore.
Bum, 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 bum. Okay.
Yo, this Western city reminds me of that one city from Colosseum and XD. And remember what I'm talking about, like the garbage city?
Hmm.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
I can't remember the name of it though.
Well, might as well give this Wardium Z to our Dewpider.
Damn it, I want a Dewpider. Where'd you find that?
In the water area I'm around, pretty much. Like, right before that. Okay. Oh, okay. Double battle. As soon as I get on the Tauros. Rising Star Duo. And Adam's second team member is Ori Korea.
Oh, really? You're that?
Oh, because one day healed. Whatever.
Oh, you got that far in without having another Pokemon, Adam?
I guess he's really determined to use what he likes.
I'm just abusing the EXPL and just leveling up everything I have.
You already know what I'm doing. Swapping in and out.
There's not really an excuse to not have more than... There's not really an excuse to not abuse that.
I mean, I guess you're right.
Oh, Vince, you're still here?
Of course I'm here. Do you want me to leave, though?
No. Why would I ever wish that upon my honey Vince? On my Vincey Wincy.
I'm not buying it. Also, check out the human lapis I sent you.
Oh no.
It's cool, man. It's cool.
Imagine if his mom walked in just then.
I think his mom heard that, actually.
Considering I live in the basement.
That tells a ton of stories.
Oh, Vince, were you there was it yesterday? I think it might have been yesterday. When my dad came in and he's like, "You're making really weird noises, everything okay?"
I wasn't there.
Okay, Bat, you remember that, right?
Yep.
That was kind of a...
What the fuck, Blake?
My Celtus Queen is evolving!
Your what?
My Grubbin. I nicknamed it Celtus Queen, because its final evolution looks like the Celtus Queen. Oh.
Can't wait to see it for myself.
Oh! This thing... charge a bug. It looks like a battery. It looks like a 9-volt battery.
I can't believe how much I'm digging in the presentations of Pokemon.
Oh my goodness, Vince.
What?
You're just going ham right now. You guess the next thing you're gonna use Rule 30 for it?
No, I won't. I'm not into that.
Yo, this thing look like the Magic School Bus.
I'll see it for myself.
Yeah, well, once you see it, you'll be like, look at this Magic School Bus looking.
Okay, not sure I have to go now.
What did you say? You are breaking up incredibly.
Okay, going south.
We're like breaking up. Huh?
I know, right? See, you can't blame me.
Oh,
I mean, I've tried searching God of War, but actually, I couldn't find a good God of War one.
Are you just like cruising DeviantArt right now?
What?
I'm just asking Vince if he's just cruising DeviantArt.
The Battle Royale Dome. Interesting.
Not really.
Oh, that! Yeah, you should just really look into that. That'll definitely give you
a Mystic Water.
Also, am I still breaking up?
No.
The place where you enter battle royales.
I asked them what a battle royale is.
I'll find out on my own. Super potion.
What kind of accent was that?
Super potion.
Are you trying to be Jamaican?
That's Italian.
I feel triggered.
That was the point.
I had a potion. So I thought,
also, you're not nearly enough loud.
Ooh, Magby.
It's a Magby?
In a battle, but Magby's here.
Hey, look, it's Mallow and her creamy, white, sticky milk things.
Wow, Blake. What a choice of words.
Of course, flame body.
Oh my god.
It's rich and creamy when you use it. Reading this
well,
over
I
again.
Well, the rich and creamy pictures of Mallow.
Alright, yeah, Charlotte, time for your first battle, although you might die.
Oh my god, I think I found my favorite.
Well, time to use Hydro Vortex.
I don't know what it is about it, but I dig it.
So Mallow just confirmed that she just sucks simple tank gutters.
That sounds awfully sexual.
Hydro Vortex.
Also, I just saw Ninetales, and I'm like, please be real.
Wow. Okay, that's the best looking one.
This one is Zabuza.
That was the best looking Z move yet.
Oh, they only get better from that. Meanwhile, you're just looking at the kid who just witnessed his gum shoes get annihilated.
Wow. Look at this majestic stallion.
Stallion.
I am Hapu. Legitimate business. Tell you, Team Skull, best team ever. They have gangsters, edgelords, medallions.
Oh,
I forgot to heal you. Should be fine now.
Wait.
Yeah.
I swear this will be the last one because even I get tired of it, but I think I found the ultimate. Okay? Like, No, that's not the one. I thought Ninetales was the best. Now check out this.
Well, Tog, we're level 25.
No.
See, it's level 22.
Yes.
That was level 15.
No.
Yes.
Yeah, I never liked Absol, but now.
Now you do.
Oh.
I swear to baby mama.
I love the fact they rhyme all the time. Well, pretty sure this is this is what it's called. Little Horace's Evolution, Mudsdale. I can't wait to see how they're portrayed in the anime, actually. Mudsdale. It's quite the evolution.
I get the feeling that Bao's gonna learn how to remix music just to make a Mudsdale Cry remix.
Nah, man, I think I found the good one.
So you think you found the good life?
New city.
Nah, fam.
I literally have been soloing the game with my Grubbin. All my other Pokemon just grabbing experience. My Alakazam still has no offensive moves.